Research and Development Organization, Government of India, Dr. Sidney Chopper, President, IBS, Dr. Ernest Baker, Technical Specialist Officer, Warhead Technology, Munitions, Safety, Information Analysis, Central NATO Headquarters, Dr. K.P.S. Murli, Director, HGNA-RM, DRDO, Government of India, and Dr. Bari, King Vasaram, Honorary Secretary, AESR.
Dr. B.K. Sarasat, member of the NITI Aayog, former Secretary, Department of Defence R&D, the chief guest of today's function, inaugural function. Dr. Shakti, President, International Ballistic Society. Dr. Ernest Becker, Technical Specialist Officer, NATO Headquarters. Shri K.P.S. Murthy, Chairman, Organizing Committee, and Dr. Lal Srinivasarao, the convener, the eminent personalities who are present here, the former SHORM, former Director Generals, Directors of various DRDO laboratories, the former President's International Ballistic Society, members of International Ballistic Society, delegates and friends. Once again, very good evening to all of you. I'm extremely happy to have here the International Symposium at Hyderabad. It's an honor for us, particularly from the Aeronautical Society of India, Hyderabad chapter, to host this symposium here at Hyderabad. As you all know, it is one of the very prestigious symposiums which is held only four times outside Europe and US, and this is the first time being held in India now today. A delegation which went to the 29th International Ballistic Symposium led by Dr. Mr. Sarasar has given a proposal that we will host this symposium in India. Later, in the year 2015, the selection committee came here, where I was also present. We had given a detailed proposal how we will be able to organize this symposium here and what the arrangements we will be able to make here. And the committee got satisfied, and that's how today we are having this symposium here in Hyderabad. As Chairman of the Aeronautical Society Hyderabad Charter, I am delighted to be here amongst you hosting this symposium here today. Friends, in the field of ballistics, lots of changes have taken place in the last 40, 50 years within the country, outside the country. The propulsion systems, starting with liquid propulsion systems to solid propulsion systems, and varieties of materials, high-energy materials, techniques, whatnot have developed. In the country, the first missile what we have fired is a liquid engine, went on to solid propulsion systems, various sizes, dimensions, and techniques, and went on to the first India's intercontinental ballistic missile Agni 5. Made this country. And then varieties of missiles, whether it is supersonic cruise missiles or the exotic and endotic ballistic missile defense system, or the recent anti-satellite mission which has neutralized the satellite in low Earth orbit. The country has progress in a variety of areas. Similarly, the thermal ballistics on the materials, whether it is propulsion, or MEV or whatnot. As the techniques emerge, what we see today with the competition systems going up, mechanisms and methods for casting propulsions, simulation studies, sensing techniques,